Travis Scott, the chart-topping Houston rapper known for his hyperkinetic live shows, has risen to the top of the hip-hop world thanks to a devoted and young fanbase. The 29-year-old Grammy winner's deep understanding of youth culture and what makes the TikTok generation actually tick catapulted him past A-list status to cultural phenomenon. This is an artist that we know has a following amongst young people in particular, Harris County Judge Lena Hidalgo said. In the years since his breakthrough 2014 mixtape, Days Before Rodeo, Scott has been nominated for 8 Grammys but has experienced success and fame well beyond the realm of music. He launched one of Nike's most highly sought-after sneaker collaborations, created a wildly successful music festival for his hometown, had a child, and has another on the way, with billionaire reality star Kylie Jenner, performed at the 2019 Super Bowl, and wrote the theme song for the Christopher. You can also buy the Travis Scott meal at McDonald's for $6. In the spring of 2020, when most performers were making peace with the lockdown and cancellation of concerts, Scott chose the road untraveled, gathering his fans on Fortnite, the online gaming universe. The Sicko Mode rapper performed several surreal animated live shows for a total of more than 27 million people. Born and raised in the Houston area, Scott, born Jacques Webster, began to generate national attention as a rapper and producer after signing a publishing deal with Kanye West's Good Music in 2012. He released 2 well-received mixtapes and 2 studio albums to emerge as one of rap's hottest stars, but with his 2018 album Astroworld, inspired by his hometown's now-shuttered theme park, Scott catapulted to crossover sensation. Astroworld produced Scott's biggest hit, Sicko Mode, a prop. One on the Billboard Hot 100. The album itself would go 4 times platinum and it remains the rapper's most acclaimed work, with Billboard describing Scott's music as blending the euphoria of an acid trip with a disarming angst fit for all night raging. The raging, the mosh pit, the stage diving, the bloodied noses. Those are all staples of the Travis Scott live experience.